Here. Last time we jumped side to side, this time we're going to jump forward and back. And you have to completely pass the line for it to count as a point. So watch go. Forward and back. Forward and back. So you need to make an imaginary line there, okay?
What if you have a sidewalk outside, you can use the crack in the sidewalk, or if you're outside and there's a stick, you can put the stick on the ground and jump over that. Just use your imagination, okay? String in your house.
Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Three, two.